Two outs and the bases empty. Goes, slices it down the left field side. Walker can't get to it. Machado will score. Third base coach Basilio Cabrera waves home Bortnick. He scores as well. This is a 6-4 ball game. Goes, doubles for the second straight time. This time in an 0-2 pitch, and he knocks in a pair.
Fastball, and Walker maybe just mistimed his jump ever so slightly, but I don't think he was going to get there. Boy, Toledo, second straight night with late-inning magic here, closing the gap.